Game one of the Western Conference second round starts in St. Louis for the Blues and Predators. The Blues are trying to reach the Western Conference final for the second straight season. Nashville could make franchise history with a series win. They took three out of the five games with St. Louis in the regular season.
Berglund sets the puck in behind the Nashville goal. And then Berglund with some pressure on Rene. Rene falls to the ice, penalty coming up. Nashville for the power play.
Perron goes skating through his crease and knocks him down. It's goalie interference.
Fiala with a shot, did not make it through. Now Ellis straight away. Near side, Subban, he scores! P.K. Subban on the power play. 1-0 Nashville.
You talk about hammer time. I mean, this thing just lights it up. Colin Wilson will get credit for that goal. Watch it change directions right there off the stick of 33 and white. The world junior level. Look out.
Fiala.
Oh boy.
Taken down by Bortuzzo.
Oh, no. He went in really awkwardly. He's in trouble. He's really in trouble here.
Stretcher.
Now the crowd on their collective feet here in St. Louis. Petrangelo lost the puck. Johansson for Nashville. Spinning out of the corner. Beats Subban for a drive. Score! 2-0 Predators.
P.K. Subban with his second point of the game, assist on the first goal. Puck's gonna come back to P.K. Subban eventually, and he's just gonna tee it high and let it fly.
So the Predators with two goals on their first 12 shots against Jake Allen. Puck kept alive by the Blues. Out to the point it comes, and then over to Parayko. Has room, he moves in, and scores!
Matthias Ekholm tries to stop Ryan Reeves from getting in front of Pekka Rinne, but there's no resistance against Colton Parayko. He can skate it right down Main Street, and a finish by Colton Parayko. The Blues are back in this thing.
Josi with a drive, misses the net. Subban again. Great job with his stick to keep the puck in the zone. Now Johansson, a minute 10 remaining on the power play. Subban fires, save, and then it's knocked in! A power play goal! 3-1 Nashville.
Subban, look at the emotion. That's what you're talking about when you get a player like this. Ripped by Subban. Rebound down low. Oh yeah, it's Philip Forsberg's right skate off his heel.
And then Schwartz keeps it alive for Stastny. Backs it up, shoots, saved by Rene. Schwartz to the puck for Stastny once again. Hit deep for Schwartz.
Paul Stastny's slick little look. Jaden Schwartz just puts it through the wickets on Pekka Rinne. We have a game again, Kenny.
The white knuckle ride now. Here they come.
The Blues have gotten better here in the third period in particular, but the first 40 minutes, I think there's an exercise in frustration.
Here come the Blues. Sobotka with a shot. He scores!
These guys haven't quit, and there's been no negativity at all. But look at Pajarvi jump in. That backs Roman Josi off just enough so Vladdy Sobotka can go off the post and in.
Two goals in 2 minutes, 34 seconds. What an effort here in the third period by the Blues. They have tied the game at three.
Nobody's sitting. The entire building is standing.
Here's Subban. 3 points for P.K. Subban tonight. Set towards the net, they score! Bit of a broken play, the Predators are back on top. They lead the Blues 4-3.
Austin Watson gets the puck to the net, and then that little reach in by Vernon Fiddler, the man inserted into the lineup late, gives Nashville a one goal lead.
Blues send down six skaters. He pulls it back to Ellis. Puck is kept in by the Blues, and that shot from Petrangelo is handled by Rene. 7.5 seconds remaining. Puck deflects into the Nashville zone, down to 3 seconds. Predators clear. Predators take game one on the road. They remain unbeaten in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
The Predators are 5-for-5 in the playoffs after pulling out a 4-3 win in St. Louis in Game 1 of the Western Conference second round. Vern Fittler gets the game winner with less than 5 minutes left. Colin Wilson started the scoring. He and Fittler both missed the first round against Chicago. P.K. Subban adds a goal and two assists, becoming the first defenseman in Predators history to record 3 points in a playoff game.